Sometimes you might get reviews from customers who don't have the time or will to give you a review on your site. You'll most likely have to insert it manually. Well, WP Social Ninja can help you with that. To begin with, go to the WP Social Ninja dashboard. Head over to the Reviews tab, hit Add Custom Review. A pop-up window will appear. Now, here you can add the reviewer's name and a picture. Add the URL of their personal website if they have any. After that, give the review a suitable title and add the review in the review text. Add the reviewer's rating and the date of the review. You can even set the category of the review if you want. Once you're done, hit Save Review. As you can see, it will appear in the Reviews tab in the WP Social Ninja dashboard. You can also go back and edit it later if you want. Now, let's add a new template. Go to Templates, click Add New Template and select Reviews Template. Now from Source, select Custom and your reviews are ready to customize. That's not the look you want? Let's customize it for a unique look then. You'll notice that there's two tabs on your right, General and Style. Let's check out the General section first. You're gonna see Source at the beginning. It's selected as Custom as we have already selected it. Now, as for the layout type, choose whichever you want. Select Template according to your layout type, then choose your desired template. Select any layout type except for Badge, as these are custom reviews, they don't have any business badge. Grid and Masonry has a pagination option. On the other hand, Slider has its own option named after it. Next up is Filters. Well, it does exactly what it sounds like. Filter your reviews based on various factors like ratings, include or exclude certain reviewers, reviews containing certain words, or filter by category. You'll see settings right after filters. Choose your rating style. From the settings, you can choose to show or hide almost everything in the reviews. Date, reviewer name, reviewer image, you name it. If it's in the reviews, you can hide or display that. You can also select the content type. And once you're done with the settings, select the pagination. But if you go for sliders, then you'll have to configure the slider instead of this. Last but not the least in the general section is Schema Snippet. You might wonder what this is. It's a powerful SEO tool. Upload business logo and insert name. Then comes the most crucial part, selecting business type. You have to follow the rules of schema.org while filling in the business type. Give your business phone number. Feel free to skip the last two settings if you don't need them. Now, it's time to see what Style has in store for you. Except header, platform name, and badge, you can customize the text color. Typography and adjust the spacing top of everything. Let's do the same for the title and content. Moving on to the pagination. Change the text and background color. Last but not the least, review box. Change the background color, border type, and border color. Let's save the settings and see how it looks. Perfect! Well, that's the end of it. Looks neat, doesn't it? No need to work hard, work smart, cause we did the hard work for you. And tell us in the comment if our hard work paid off. Don't forget to subscribe to WP Manage Ninja.